Let's sync the mic first. So, ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to talk to you guys about something called the Fantastic Four list. So before we start this video, actually let's get rid of the bag because I prefer the shot to be a bit more clean. Bam! Like this. Look at this. Way nicer. So a couple of weeks ago I read a book called The Rogue Artist's Journey, and in there the author, I'm not sure what his name was, but I'll put his name over here. The author was talking about a Fantastic Four list, and I found it quite an interesting thing. That's why I wanted to sit down today to talk to you guys about the Fantastic Four list, as I've been using it now for a couple of weeks and I found it to be very useful for myself. So maybe one of you guys can actually take away something from it. So what is a Fantastic Four list? It actually has nothing to do with the Fantastic Four, as in the superhero team. However, it's basically a trimmed down to-do list in which you only put the four most essential actions that you should take in order to move forward in your life or in your business or in your career or whatever your four biggest priorities are. These you put on this list in a chronological order. This will do one thing in particular, and this will give you a guideline to what it is that you should be doing right now. I'll give you guys an example of what my Fantastic Four list currently looks like. Mine currently says, all the way on the top, film YouTube video. This is what we're doing right now, so I'm working on the most important part of my to-do list. Second one is create a thumbnail, which will be for this video as well. Third one on my Fantastic Four list is edit Lake House. It's a video I shot a couple of days ago. And then fourth is edit this YouTube video. So these are the four most important things which I should be working on right now. So this way, by keeping it simple, by only putting four things on your list, it makes it easier for you to focus on the things that are most important. Now, one thing to keep in mind is to actually not make the things on your to-do list too complicated. For example, the first part I put on mine is to film this YouTube video, and then separately I have the thumbnail, and separately I have the editing process of this video. So it's not like I just put make YouTube video from start to finish. No, I split bigger tasks up into smaller tasks. This way it makes it easier for you to move forward, because when the tasks are too overwhelming or too big or too complex, you're more likely to actually procrastinate this task, not do it, or just put it to the side and it's gonna end up taking forever. So yeah, it's quite a small or quite a short video, but I found it very, very useful the past couple of weeks. It seems so simple when I'm saying it right now, because it's actually quite an easy tip, or quite straightforward, you'd think. But sometimes you get so caught up into the flow of working or into the many tasks that are being thrown your way, that it's actually quite hard for you to focus on the things that are truly important. So maybe for you it's worth thinking, what is the most four important things that you need to be doing? And every time you cross one off, you can just add a different one to the bottom, and you will keep moving forward towards the goals that are actually important for you right now. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video of today. Please like the video if you did, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, do hit the notification bell if you haven't already, because then you get notified every time I do post a new video. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dario. I hope there's something you could take away from this video, and there's only one more thing to say, which is, and as always, ciao ciao, bye bye.